Hello, everybody. So tonight we got some drunk souls for you. Yeah, last time I got pretty beat up. Beaten, but not broken. Because I reached the second bonfire. The DLC. Tonight we're going to get drunk and fuck up a lot. That's the plan. Pretty sure I can implement that pretty well. Alright, hello Foxa. That's one way to start out the episode. Hello, Foxa. How you doing? Better be ready to lead, buddy. Because, I don't know where to go. Okay. Yeah, fucking Foxa. I'm gonna play drunk tonight, and I bet I'm better than him. Hello, Foxa. Welcome back. It's your second chance, buddy. Let's do something. You want to go over here? Okay. Try hitting them. Thank you. again, Voxa? Come on, guy. I'm not telling you, you might want to invade me. Fine, it's 1.8 mil. I just wanted to check my my bow situation here. I need okay. Thought I needed more stats for that. I guess not. For this one, I just need two more on Dex, which I will get soon. Okay, well, I don't know. There's a third bonfire in Shulva. Not sure where it is. It might be on the other side of the Dragon Sanctum or through there, but I'm not sure. So we're going to look around here for a minute first before we attempt to push on into Dragon Sanctum. I just need a little bit more strength, and that jump attack will kill these guys. Oops. Yeah. No more archers. Come on. There you go. Going back because that's what I feel like doing. I'm looking for a third bonfire. Oh, come on, guys, really? 20k to level up.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Oh, come on. Foxa! I guess he doesn't give up easily. Yeah. Well, there was a trap I didn't know about. Almost closed it on him. Sorry, dude. There you go, buddy. Now we can go through. Shot. That doesn't look good. What do you think, buddy? This way? Okay, let's go this way. Oh shit. Quickly now. There you go. Oh fuck. No. 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 That was ugly. That was very ugly. Does that not fix everything I've got? Oh, fuck. Alright, well, what the fuck ever, dude. Let's go. Cool. Got it this time. Guess not. Thought I could get out of there. Fix my shit anyway. Filthy casual. Oops. Okay. Hello, filthy casual. Ready? Let's go. Go on this side. We both suck because we both had to drink Estes after that little bitch of a fight. Is this Fox, yes, Fox, or whatever. Filthy Casual's about to die. fuck that guy was doing, but okay. Filthy Casual is my kind of guy. Oops, I stepped on the fucking thing. I'm stupid. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? He pushed me across, that's funny. I got you. Where now? Where are we going? Okay. They're all praising it. Puzzling Stone Sword. That sounds cool. Let's go, guys. Fucking asshole parade. Come on, guys. Go somewhere. What? Okay. these guys again. Fuck. Talisman. Eternal Sanctum Key. Nice. Helm. Ready. Thank you, sir. Once again, thank you, sir. Nice to have co-op people who know where they're going. Nice. Took the spikes out, huh? Or is it the same spot? Oh, okay. I get it. I get it. I got it. Nope. fancy. Okay, now I gotta go downstairs and do it, huh? Go up again. Did it one more time. Comprende. Oops. Don't. Praise it. Denial. Double backstab. By Jester Thomas. Hello, Jester Thomas. I missed. Damn it. Really? Should have healed first. Oh, she moved. Thank you. Oh. Again, don't again. Oh, again. On fire. This filthy casual is pretty nice. Pretty nice fella. That's not a good spot to roll into. Oh! What's up, Marcos? This isn't early, this is late for me. We're back. Alrighty. Oh, there's a guy right there. Alright, I think we might have enough for a couple level ups. That's nice. Let's get out of here. And maybe we can find Foxa again. Old Foxa, my buddy. Fox will be back. He always does. He's always back. He's never out for good. Let's see how we do against these motherfuckers solo. Let's go, bitch. Sure does take a lot longer, huh? That would hurt. Is there another one behind me? Fuck. All right, well. Nobody showed me where to go now, so let's try to figure it out. That didn't hit me. Bullshit. Bullshit. Yeah, I certainly don't. I get that idea. Unless I'm just running for it. Then it's alright. Oh no. It's not good. Treasure first, give me that. Oh! Alright, this is where I need to go, I'm sure. Look at that. Get in there. Did I come down this way? I think I might have come down this way. Looks like where I came from. Pretty sure. Yeah. I don't know yet. We'll check it out for a minute. Yeah. Alright, let's try the other way. Where am I going? There. It was over this direction. Maybe not. Ouch. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Okay. I believe this is the way I'm supposed to be going. We'll do that in a minute. That might be the shortcut. Might not, but whatever. So, like, that Shulva City, like, this area? I don't know. I'm lost. Well, I'm not lost, but not exactly the way. See where this goes. Definitely somewhere I haven't been. Should be some good blood stains right here. You go get 'em, boy. You go get 'em. Seem good. It doesn't seem like I can make it. Not at all. We'll try it in a minute though. After this one. Look at that. There's no way you can make that jump. Oh, that frame rate. Okay. Yeah, I was right. They did open a shortcut here. So let's try the jump. Bonfire's right there, let's not waste 3,000 souls. Okay, here we go. No! Well, that didn't work. Not a bit. Thank you. didn't waste our 3,000 souls for the ring, but we did waste our souls for the, or we wasted a human effigy, but we got 25 of the motherfuckers, so who cares, right? Just the bonfire, was it? No? I was at the other bonfire. That was a close one. Mm-hmm.